Who should train salespeople? That is an important question. It's May 27, 2017, 2:23 in the afternoon. Perfect day to talk about sales. I'm Scott Sylvan Bell. And so, you know, I'm taking you through a process of information of like, how do I choose the right sales trainer if I'm a brand new manager? Who should train the salespeople? Now, if you've gone through and you figured out what is the specific thing that we want to learn and what's the thing that we want to train on, that's really going to narrow the field down to who you should have come out and train or the type of training you should do. And I see a lot of times where sales managers and business owners, they treat sales training like motivation. They bring a bunch of people in, it's a cattle call, the guys train, they're like, all right, go ahead, salespeople, pick what you like, pick what you don't like, we'll bring another guy in, pick what you like, pick what you don't like. And it creates a lot of confusion because there's no set process. There's like 85 different masters. There's too many cooks in the kitchen, right? Too many cooks spoil the broth. So there's 85 masters, and then there's like 12 people looking around like, which way do we go? This guy said this, this guy said this, this guy said this. So if you're going to train, pay attention to what you're bringing in, because if you're bringing people who have a conversation and it's all sorts of conflicting information, it may create problems for your salespeople. So if you're a manager, if you're a business owner, this happens a lot where the companies consistently keep bringing guys in or girls in to train, and then everybody's like, well, what do I do? What do I do? So find the right person and stick with them for a while. If they got a good process, they got good training, they got good capability, you know, it's going to take a little bit of time for the salesperson to jump on board with that information and to get them to get good at what they do. So find somebody, you know, ask them questions. What are you good at? So I have people ask me all the time, Scott, what are you good at? Well, I'm good with writing with people, asking questions, telling story, closing. There's plenty of things that I can teach people, right? But sometimes there's things like when you ask them, like, what are you good at? There's not everybody's good at closing. Not everybody's good at telling stories. Not everybody's good at a presentation. You just got to know that. So the only way you're going to find out is like talk to the person. Like, what can you do? And if you're a manager and you're sitting there, you're like, well, you know, you can't just slap a lesson together in just 10 seconds. You have to go out and do some look. You have to like, okay, well, I'm going to read some articles. I'm going to find out what's worked for me. I'm going to find out what's worked for our top guys. I'm going to find out what's not working. I'm going to ask a bunch of questions. And that's really the way to help yourself find a sales trainer for a problem that you have, okay? Now, if you could do a small favor for me in the box down below, leave a comment, question, or story, that'd be fantastic. To the right, to the left, there's a subscribe button. You know what you gotta do, you gotta subscribe. And then last of all, you can send it out to all your friends via StumbleUpon, Facebook, Twitter, Google+. Why not even like discuss them about? We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching. Aloha.